All right, guys, we are on day 5. Remember to keep your knees slightly bent at all times. Do a little 5 to 10 minute warm up. Have some water ready, and hopefully today I won't have any technical difficulties with the music and all that. So let's go ahead and get started. All right, starting off with high knees.
3, 2.
Keep your chest up.
4.
Good start to the weekend. If you're doing yours on Friday today, I know everyone may be on little different schedules.
3, 2, 1.
Good job. Remember keeping your weight on your heels. You should feel it through your glutes and your hamstrings. Jump rope here.
3, 2, 1, 4.
So I'm trying not to talk so much, but I can hear the timer. So you guys let me know what you prefer, to hear the music, or if you prefer just kind of talking throughout it. I always kind of like it because I think it's more interesting, you know, not so boring.
3, 2, 1, 4.
Totally did side to side there, but you know, do your own variation. All right, go high.
3, 2, 1.
Good job.
Rest.
Almost done with cycle 1. Y'all, I'm so proud of you for making it through most of week 1. Kind of is usually a good indication of being in it for the long haul. You know, getting through that first week of changing some habits is always the hardest, but making it to day 5 is a good sign, so good job.
3, 2, 1, rest.
Pendulum's here. Get those glutes. Get those glutes. I better have like an amazing booty at the end of this 12 weeks. Tell you what.
Squeeze.
that fast. Almost done with cycle two. Once we get on the third cycle, smooth sailing from there on in.
Three, two,
here we go.
One, four.
Remember to land softly.
Three, two, one,
Remember, keep your weight for these on the outer soles of your feet. Really good for strengthening your arches and strengthening your feet. It's all connected. Y'all, I'm about gas. Keep going. Almost done. Keep going.
Three.
Finish off strong.
Two.
Thank you.
last week than we were yesterday. Just a little bit better. Especially this whole week. We're on day 5 already. It's a big difference. Good job. Thanks for sticking with me. Just wait until we get it. Just wait until we get into like week 10, 11. I think that for me, that's usually when the results really start to change and things become more like just habit, part of everyday life. So think about where you are now and where you're going to be in 8 weeks, 9 weeks, 10 weeks. Yeah, guys. Yeah, I'll tell you why I love these workouts. Like this morning, I was just like, didn't have the energy to really work out. And I was just, you know, just kind of tired this morning. But I still did the workout because moments like this, where it's just like, oh, man, you feel so glad that you decided to do it. You feel better. You don't have that, you know, little thing in the back of your head all throughout the day, like, man, I wish I would have worked out. Thank you guys. Go have a wonderful day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Mwah, mwah, mwah.